The horse arriving on platform one is about to make history. Because while the odd one has travelled in a guard's van, no horse, to our knowledge, has ever ridden in a passenger carriage. Digby's new owner is Helena from London.
Hiya.
Hello.
She's a regular commuter on the Underground, and having seen guide horses used in America, she'd like to do so here. Compared to the short career of a guide dog, a working horse can be with owner for 30 years.
Guide dogs are fantastic animals, but it's good to have choice, and horses can be chained, and they enjoy working, and they're great companions, so why not?
20-month-old Digby was especially bred for this very job by Katie at her stables in Northallerton. This metro journey is a trial to see if he can hack it. He seems to be coping with the movement better than our cameraman.
I thought he'd be good. I thought he'd take it all in his stride, but this is like, yeah, it's the first time ever, and I'm speechless, to be fair.
What's a horse doing on the motorway? Well, I've never seen that before.
I think it's a good idea myself, yeah. Change.
It's a horse, isn't it? Should be in a field, not a train.
So apart from the odd naysayer, people seem generally positive. Transport for London say they'll be monitoring Digby's progress.
Good boy.
This metro journey is a trial to see if he can hack it. He seems to be coping with the movement better than our cameraman.
I thought he'd take it all in his stride, but this is like, yeah, it's the first time ever, and I'm speechless, to be fair.
So apart from the odd naysayer, people seem generally positive.
Hi everyone, we hope you enjoyed that video and thank you very much for watching. We have so many more just like it, so if you don't want to miss a single one, make sure to subscribe and we will see you regularly. Hope to see you soon. Bye guys.